I really thought that like I knew what a relationship was with God. I thought I knew, you know, what it was like and how to love and how to do all these things. And God just rocked my life.
There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can.
We're here just to love people. Like, my experience with like evangelism and witnessing is someone standing out in a corner and saying, "You're going to hell." I don't think that's how Jesus meant it.
Rev High has been the best year of my entire life. And it also is the toughest year of my entire life. I'm a changed man.
My shame is earned.
It's easy to learn something, and I feel like for the 2 years that I believed in Jesus, like it was, I learned about God's grace and I learned about God's love. But this year was coming and actually experiencing those things in my faith that I had learned about and actually going out and doing them.
This place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory.
Revolution Hawaii is a one-year program where we take young adults 18 to 29 and we bring them to Hawaii to love the poor, the lost, the hurting, just like Jesus. Jesus, you know, he talks about the greatest commandment, which is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, strength, and mind, and love your neighbor as yourself. And so these young people spend a year loving God with all their heart, soul, strength, and mind, and loving their neighbor as themselves. And they look for people that are the lost, the broken, you know, the hurting. They go for, you know, William Booth said, go for souls and go for the worst. And so these guys go out there and they look for the people that nobody else is loving, the people that are hard to love, and then they love them.
Revolution Hawaii, I know for not only just me, but for almost every other person that has come through the program, has been almost a sort of spiritual rehab for people. For those of you that have had maybe bad experiences in churches or with a Christian community, or are just really stuck and don't have somebody to pour into you, I'm not afraid anymore to rely on God. I'm scared sometimes still to do things that I don't think I'm good at or I don't think I'm capable of doing, but God has definitely allowed me to experience His faithfulness, and I think this is something that would really challenge you as a person and also in your faith. Just not just talking about it, but you're doing it and living it out.